Hello and welcome to another episode of Milo and Marcus Garage. Today is a very special day because finally Marcus has got some wheels. So this is a BMW, what model?
2006.
What model?
The 3 Series.
It's a BMW 3 Series 2006 with 160 horsepower. Yep, after chip tuning, it's a turbo diesel 2-liter motor, and it's a sweet ride. So we are finally able to not melt down with the really heavy rains we are having here, which are just due to some storm hitting Norway and stuff. So as you can see, the car is pretty nice. Huh? It's a 5-seater. It's a combi, right? Yep. And basically, it's a good car. Very nice car. Pulls nicely. And there's surprisingly low mileage, as you can see over there. And if I do some magic, there we go. 180,000 kilometers on the odometer, which is pretty good, I would say. So, without further ado, let's get into the garage. All right, now in short, because I already done this once, but the SD card decided to you know, not work. So, we mounted on those very nice Gator front fork seals, which look pretty good. And now, right now, we only have to order some parts, which are the neutral switch sensor, a new battery because this one is dead, and some minor paint stuff and, you know, like little things. So basically, we are on the finish line of the Honda Shadow project, making this, you know, maybe a month from finish, 2 months from finish. It all depends for the weather, because we are definitely not painting in weather like this, which you probably can hear already. Right now he's gonna go and order some parts and hopefully get them here soon. So let's get down to ordering parts. Yeah.